Coming up, commission today, find out information on the ground. Two issues are apparent with the stay of prosecution in favor of accused 27. The court has been informed that the petition of 27 is coming up for hearing on 4th March 2020 before UDJ. Prosecution has asked for 30 days to find out the progress of the petition and report back to the court and also report on warrants of arrest just issued against accused 8 to accused 26. The defense has no objection. Count 1 is a conspiracy charge involving one accused. In staying prosecution against accused 27 effectively means even if the court was to proceed, then count 1 would also be suspended. In order to put everything in perspective, the matter will be given 30 days in order for the DPP to report back on the two issues, after which the matter will proceed for trial. At the next mention, all accused will be exempted from appearing, but appear at the date to be given at the next mention.
Most obliged.
To be given a date after the next mention. So mention it is 26 March 2020, starting 9 a.m. We punctual the other matters on that day, just for the DPP to report back and is for the jury also.
Most obliged.
Ante Court of Appeals, number 18 of 2019, David Kumbakimoso.